you are architect, your work and your person is one thing.
Whereas you can see that the character forms the work, you know?
Discovered a lot about what inspires me in architecture, what has inspired me throughout my whole life.
To be able to speak about the human side of us, but very intimate and very personal.
I love these events because all of these different architects or speakers are so different, but they have common points. You can see what different architects feel, and this is sensibility for very important things.
I think there's nothing more important than education, and discussion is part of education.
It's very important to discuss things happening backstage and beside all the technical stuff.
Es bringt die Welt der Architektur weiter, weil man erfährt, welche Köpfe hinter den Projekten stecken und sie besser zu verstehen.
I saw there was an exchange of ideas and I totally liked the way that it was all orchestrated, so people that didn't know each other felt comfortable with a lot of people speaking to each other, and that's quite rare in this kind of events.
Esta desmitificación del arquitecto, ¿no? Yo creo que puede generar alto impacto, pero sobre todo, qué fresco venir a hablar de otra cosa que no es de tu trabajo.
I think this is refreshing.
Very unusual format, we were very challenged.
I just love it because it brings fun back to architecture.
An artistic project, and I like that.
All the people I heard tonight, they had been fascinated and they want more of it.